Dailymotion is one of the leading video platforms in the world. It's a French company with a delivery of more than 3 billion of video views per month.
At Dailymotion, we are running Kubernetes in production since 2017.
We use Kubernetes because we wanted to provide a platform for developers to run their application without any infrastructure dependencies.
We decided to run stateful services on Kubernetes because we wanted the same user experience, developer experience, that we already have for stateless services.
When we decided to implement a container storage solution, we wanted to have features of reliability, failure handling, and snapshot and backup.
When we evaluated Portworx, we evaluated other container solutions, and we did performance tests and reliability tests to choose Portworx in the end. Portworx allows us to have the same cloud-like experience on premises. Without Portworx, it would be really challenging to move the data from a node to another, and it is automatically done by Portworx. In the beginning of the project, our target was to improve the user experience by bringing the API close to the user. So we have this geo-distributed platform running our stateless application, that is the API. And now we are working on geo-distributing the data using Portworx all over the world.